Don't you get it yet, Tars? They're not beings. They're us. What I've been doing for Murph, they're doing for me. For all of us.
Cooper, people couldn't build this.
No, not yet. But one day, not you and me, but a people. A civilization that's evolved past the four dimensions we know. What happens now?